I'm a former Army infantry soldier 20 years ago.